Hey, it's Skeletons back with another Dead by Daylight video. And today, we are not going to be playing as Jane, but we are going to be playing as my new main. If you do not know who this is Jill Valentine.
Way to go, partner. One step ahead.
Not your partner.
Cringe at it. But now you know I'll be playing as Jill Valentine, my new main. Yeah, sorry Jane, but it's Jill's time to shine now. And I'm gonna rant real quick, the devs did not do justice to Jill's model in this game at all. Don't get me wrong, it looks just like her, but I feel like the devs just got lazy and gave her Nia's body model and just called it a day. Basically what I'm trying to say, in Resident Evil 3 Remake, her tits were bigger and they sit up more and they did not sag like Nia's does in this game.
Is this nigga serious?
Like, I know the DVD devs are shit, but come on, Capcom. You gotta say something about this. Like, this is bad representation of your character. But I'm done ranting about it. But for my Resident Evil fans watching this, I did a full playthrough of Resident Evil Village, and I also did a tour of the RDP map and compared it to the Resident Evil 3 and 2 version of it. Yeah, so if you wanna watch me get scared and shit myself to Resident Evil Village, link will be in the description to that. Or if you want to watch my comparison video about me being a complete dork and comparing the RDP map from Resident Evil 2 and 3 and comparing it to the Dead by Daylight version of it. Link will be in the description of that also, which is still not in the game after it being day 6 of this update being out. But with that being said, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and let's get into this game.
And we have spawned in on Badham Preschool 2. So I'm going to go over Jill's perks real quick. Her first perk, Resurgence. Basically, when you get off the hook, your health bar is 50% full. And yeah, that's basically what it does. Her second perk, Counterforce. What Counterforce does is once you cleanse a totem, you can see another totem across the map. And with this perk, every time you cleanse your first totem, your second totem is faster. Then after you cleanse your second, your third is faster. Basically, you get the point. So each totem you cleanse, the next totem will be faster. And then her third and final perk, Blast Mine. But once you be on the gen for 80 seconds, you can place a trap. And what the trap does, it blinds the killer that's trying to kick it and stuns them. And the generator doesn't get damaged unless they kick it again after they already kicked it, which most killers do. Out of all these perks, I feel like Counterforce is probably the strongest one, because you could get rid of Noed and all that stuff. But yeah, it is a nurse though. You know what, fuck this shit. I'm going to go troll the nurse. Yeah, Jake, finish the gym. Yo, Leon, you, okay, yeah. Have fun with Jake. I'm going to save Adam. I mean, it looks like Adam is holding his own weight. I mean, he didn't go down in like 10 seconds, so let's go. Oh, shit. Yeah, of course she gets that. Also, one of the good things about Resurgence is if I get unhooked, I can heal myself with the yellow med kit without any add-ons. Well, at least twice. I can heal myself twice without any add-ons. There's a totem right here. Wait, I think I'm getting chased. Oh, wait, she's actually chasing me. Okay, well, I don't know why she hasn't blinked yet. Holy shit. Are you gonna blink? You're not gonna make that. Bye bye. Yeah, I'm gonna go upstairs. She's eventually gonna die in here. But I'm going to actually stay in this building. Oh, she hit the lockers. Oh my god. I got so lucky right there. don't want her to know where. I don't want her to know exactly where I am, so I'm not gonna fault that. But I think she just quit the chase. Bro, this shit's terrifying. Wait, is she down in the basement? Nurse! Over here! Oh, shit! Okay, she's still chasing.
Fuck off!
Okay, I'm just gonna hit right in front of her face. Oh, she faked the blink. That was pretty smart, but she faked it not in a good way, and I predicted. I mean, I didn't predict it, but I got enough time to. Okay, let me just stop. So, I'm gonna try to use at least all these perks in this video at least once. So just in case she has no it. What is she doing? I think she wants me to walk. Okay, come on, hit.
Why are we still here?
Well, I made her quit. I'm gonna pick this back up and use it in the next game, maybe.
Why are you running? Why are you running?
Okay. Yeah, I'm just going to leave. I just made the nurse give up. You know what? I feel no sympathy for you. bye. And there's our achievement. Add up Jill. Hey, we're on the Groaning Storehouse. And it's a doctor. I also brought Decisive Strike as my fourth perk. Even though it is not as good as it used to be, but I don't have any perks on Jill, so we're gonna have to work with what we got.
Run, bitch! Run!
And maybe you just had to bring her over here, huh? Just interrupt the gym progress. Okay, I'm going to install that trap. He's gonna kick it and get blinded, bitch. He's probably gonna kick it again. Oh shit. See, they got rid of the fat shaming tree. One gin pop, it's great. Oh, he didn't kick it again. God damn it, I couldn't get there before second. Sorry, Bunny Fang, but you shouldn't have came over here in the first place. Jill, snap out of it. Oh shit. Leave me alone. Wait, does that reset like my snap out of it gauge? Oh no, it doesn't. Okay. Someone pop this gym. Ooh, nice spins, big spins. We have a tree. Okay, tree didn't help us.
Fuck idiot.
Bum.
Bitch.
Ya bum. Oh, I thought I was in tier 3. What are you doing? Okay. Just gonna finish. I'll save you, David. I'll take it for you. You don't have to use your dead heart. Damn it. It's okay, because Leon is right here to save me, and he knows you're right there. Because... Boy, he's face camping. He doesn't care.
You're a poopy head.
What do I do to deserve this? I mean, I have Decisive, so Decisive Tunnel, he can do whatever he wants. Hey, watch it, you just hit Jill! Bro, hurry up and get me before I get in second! Oh my god. Aw, shit, he's body blocking. He wants me so bad. Nope. I'm gone now. It's over. I'm gone. You're not catching me now. It's over. Yeah, he's going to try to get me for the rest of the game. I will run him for 2 gems. He's not good. As long as I still have Killer Shack pellet, and I do. Yep. Okay, this will be a successful run. Oh, we double back. I'm going to have to vault this window. Fast vault. Doing okay, he's right there. I can make a full loop around the shack, or I could just run away. Okay, I'm gonna play it safe and just go back in here. He doubled back. That's 1 gen. Okay, I've snapped out of it. Oh, shit. He has overwhelming presence. Fuck, so I cannot heal. I'm gonna run back to Killer Shack. Hopefully I can finish my deal without Leon harassing me.
Are you serious?
Yep. Okay, the only perk I have to do now to make this video complete is Counter Force, but I don't think he even has a Hex Totem, so like, I can find my first totem with this map, actually. Yeah, I think you need add-ons to do that. I don't know. I thought you could find totems with the rainbow map. There's a totem over there. Yeah, you definitely need that one. I'm going to save this David. Wait, is he camping here? Oh my god. He's just camping everybody at this point. what is his leg? Fuck. Well, now I'm getting camped. I still didn't use my decisive yet. So if they can get that door open behind me, I can escape. Okay, they're opening the door. These two are coming to save me. Yes? What the hell? You blinded me, you idiot! Leon, you're selling! Okay, I still have decisive though, and I was running the right way. Okay, I have to hit decisive. I have to hit decisive here. I changed my keybind, so remember, it's R2, not L2. I can crawl to the exit if he doesn't pick me up. Because I think he knows I have decisive. Yeah, I'll definitely make it to the exit in time with still having decisive. Just like that? Yep. Ooh, we're gone. You suck. You suck. You're mad. You're mad.
Okay, I'm gonna envy you here. Thankfully, I didn't crash or lag out on my games, but I only think that's because the servers are less populated now. But the devs still didn't fix the little frame rate lags or the stutters, so that's still a problem. But hopefully, you guys like this video. Check out the videos in the playlist that's on the screen now. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.